Hi and welcome to this new video. Today I thought that I will present you something different. Today it is all about this phone right here, the Samsung Galaxy S8, because this is the currently, I think, second device which has the brand new Bluetooth 5.0 built in. Usually the step-ups in Bluetooth were quite minor, so for example, the step-up from Bluetooth 4.1 to 4.2 were pretty small, so I think only some bug fixes or something. And with this brand new Bluetooth 5.0, which is a big step forward, you will get something pretty special. So for all of the Android users, you will finally get synced audio, so you don't have to turn your speakers to max all the time and then control it via your phone, which is simply a hassle. And you also get something even cooler, which is called dual audio. So you can simply connect two or I think even three devices to one phone. So in this case, the Samsung Galaxy S8 right here. And then they will play in sync. Not fully in sync, so it isn't anything like JBL Connect where they really play in stereo, but it is rather meant for some multi-room. I think this also has 4 times the range of the Bluetooth 4.0, so you can, for example, place the Xiaomi Mi, in your bathroom and the OK in your kitchen, and you will hear the same music, and then you can even control volume separately. So let's just turn both on and connect it to the phone. Let's try the face recognition with the Samsung, worked just fine. And let's go to the Bluetooth settings. And let's connect them. I hope everything is in focus. No, it's not. Now everything is in focus. And let's turn on the Xiaomi. And let's connect to this one. Now we can simply start to play music over the Xiaomi. It won't focus on my phone. Yeah, now it's again. And let's also start up the OK. You can hear some pretty loud welcome tones. And it should already be in pairing mode. So let's scan for devices here. You can already see OK SKM30, also called Eclipse. And now we are connected to both. And when you connect them for the first time, it'll also show you activate dual audio now. Now I think we have to do it right here. And let's enable dual audio. And now I think that we can simply go to Apple Music and start the music. And now both will play the sound. But you can hear there's a slight, delay between them. So it isn't fully in sync. Works just fine. I mean, I'm really impressed. You just connect them and they simply play in sync. They aren't fully in sync like I already mentioned, so it isn't any kind of stereo setup. So for example, you can't use a JBL Extreme for bass and an Anker Soundcore 2 for treble. So this won't work because they will all sound, I know, a bit off because there's like a, a tenth of a second delay between both, so you will not get some stereo setup. But like I said, for multi-room this will be just great. I mean, you can simply place the Xiaomi in one room, the OK in another one, and they will simply play next to each other. This is a really step forward over the other Bluetooth. It also has way more range, it's way more stable, and I think it also connects much quicker. So let's turn off the Xiaomi. And let's maybe connect it again and see how fast it'll connect to my phone. Let's also turn off the OK. And let's turn on the Xiaomi again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we are connected. So about 8 seconds. I'm wondering how long it will take with the iPhone. But I think you have to select it. Maybe there's no automatic pairing with a Xiaomi, not sure now. But it connected automatically after 8 seconds. Maybe with a Bose Revolve you will do it in 1 second because they are really quick in connecting. But I simply wanted to demonstrate you this feature as it is really nice. For now, it only comes with the Samsung Galaxy S8. Which is very exclusive now, but also a great phone. So if you are considering on buying a new phone and you are a real, I don't know, music freak, you should really buy the S8, especially because you also get those AKG headphones, which should be worth $100, but they don't really sound like $100 headphones. And also the OnePlus 5, which is less expensive, about $100 less expensive than the S8 in some cases, and it also features Bluetooth 5.0, which is just nice because you can do this dual audio thing. Now let's maybe also try three devices. This might be interesting. So let's turn on those two again. And now we have three devices turned on here, already connected to the Orki. I think this were about 4 seconds with the Orki, so you can see it depends on the device. And let's go to Bluetooth. And let's see if it'll find it. Yeah, the S8 found the anchor as well. I mean, it's called dual audio and not triple audio. Okay, so it can only connect to two devices at once, just like the iPhone. So you can see the Orki got kicked from it. So you can only use dual audio, and it is not some kind of, I don't know, triple audio or something. And at the end, you get like 5 speakers at once. Maybe this will come with Bluetooth 6.0, but so far it is a really nice improvement. So maybe you have a small speaker like the Xiaomi or something, and your friend, I don't know, brought a SoundCore 2 or something and you want to hear a little bit louder, then you can simply go like, okay, see, I got the new Samsung Galaxy S8 or OnePlus 5. Soon all of the other devices will also have this feature. And then you can simply link them up together and you simply get louder, more bassy sound. It isn't really about quality, but if you only want loud sound, this is also a very nice solution. If you are out with your friends, you can simply connect two speakers. So yeah, I hope this gave you a nice example. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like or subscribe to the channel for many more videos. Until then, have a great time and bye bye!